Hey yo man, it's your boy Zard IDMS man. We back with another video. And in today's video we got something slight, you know what I'm saying? We got Big Lotto featuring Mariah Carey. Big Energy remix, you know what I'm saying? Now everybody's heard the original. A lot of people didn't mess with it because of the sample. I feel you, but sometimes it's cool to hear somebody be, you know, do something fun with something that you used to, you know what I'm saying? So I'm cool with it, you know what I'm saying? I just want to get into with Mariah Carey, how it's going to be different. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, roll to 1K, get with 1K, fire videos at 1K, man. We're going to get right into the video at this late night hour. Let's get right into it. Big Lotto, Big Energy.
This the remix. It's Miami in the house. It's Atlanta in the house. It's New York in the house.
Talk about that beat, man. I think it's a little, you know what I'm saying? I think I gotta take a little beat.
When you gonna stop playing?
Another one. Bad chick, that could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, big energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. But I might let you try it out the Hennessy. Make them sing to this thing like a melody. And if your girl ain't
Mariah, chill. Mariah, what you been doing these last few years? You know, people were saying that, you know, after some of the stuff that happened, that you just ain't have your voice no more. You can't sing no more. So I ain't expect you to come on here with that like that. Already hitting high notes. Hold on. Let me tune in my spectacles. You know what I'm saying? Let me tune in my spectacles. Let me listen a little bit.
Pretty face, no waste in a big old bed.
Yeah, chick, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, big energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. But I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this thing like a melody. And if your girl ain't right, I got a remedy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me.
Y'all get judgmental, you know what I'm saying? Can a brother just vibe? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't see nothing wrong with this because a female singing a song that I can't vibe, man. Some of y'all be acting like there's something wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. Let me vibe, you know what I'm saying? Hey, let me vibe. Hey, that throwback beat, though, I ain't gonna lie, like, I've always liked that beat, man. It's like something about it just make you want to get into it, get happy, get lit, get crunk. Oh God, you heard that? I feel better. All right, let's get back to it.
Yeah, tell me how you want it. 3, 2, 1, camera rolling. Do it slow motion. Real cheap. Them up. All they beat talk, I don't put them on. I'm just being honest. Lingerie, Dolce, blindfold. Tie me to the bed while we role play. Can't skip foe play. Kill a kid, cold case. I'm about shit.
It was a pump in the back. DJ Khaled hop on the track, say it's Big Lotto, Mariah Carey, and he got a new watch. What did any of that have in common? What did they had in common? Why did he even have to say that? What was the purpose of him saying them words at the end of the song? And then here come old DJ Khaled with some random jump, bro. Why? I understand you made your money doing that, but why, man? We didn't need to hear that. Come on, man. Right. But anyway, let's go ahead and dive into what we heard. Something about hearing Mariah in the background with the vocals, the hums and stuff. It fit, man. I think she should have been on the original. It had a humming in the back. Hey, it fit. It's a fit, like a glove. You know what I'm saying? Now the question is, when we get in the video, though, we gotta get Mariah in the video, man. We can't be playing like she can't be in the video. We need her in there. We need Mariah in the video. We need Nick Cannon in the video. We need DJ Khaled not in the video. Let me stop. But that's all we got for y'all today, man. It was a vibe. I'm vibing too. You know what I'm saying? I like it. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to get right out of here. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Road 1K, giveaway 1K, fire videos 1K, like I said before, man. And you don't got to brush your teeth. But you got to get off this video.